30 seconds until minions spawn.
I don't have any armor, so it's gonna suck.
Minions have spawned.
I wonder how the interaction is with my knockback and pants stun. I think I still get stunned even if I knock him back. Lane's freezing, so I'm fine. Most important thing is to just not die versus Pan. Getting any free spears or anything like that. Well, it's a lot harder to last hit without AD at the beginning. This wave clear is shit, so when this wave comes in, might be a good base timing. Something in my nose. Oh!
An ally has been slain.
Should be able to get back before he pushes out this cannon wave, so then I can do good things. No, it's like a hair in my nose. It's terrible. I can't get it out. Okay, he pushed it out. Whatever. Wow, he already got his serrated dirk. Man, Panda's gonna get so many free kills when he hits 6. Easy easy gank though, honestly.
An ally has been slain.
That corruption potion. What the fuck?
Has been slain.
Oh man, that's so sad. Okay, next they got tripled. Pink come from? Oh, those Pantheons. What the fuck? This guy's movement is crazy. Should be the turret. That might not be the turret. What the fuck? fished. I don't know what to say about that. Alright, Pantheon is ulti, so actually I'm dipping. Harry. Alright, I'm good.
Turret has been destroyed.
This was near mid, otherwise I was just actually all in right there. Yeah, there he is. He actually still waited around. Impressive. At least I didn't die. Gets. Trundle's coming mid. Friend. Ram is TP'd. Pantheon is jumping. Yep. Four people, so I didn't want to go in. Stuck in the pillar. Oops, I don't know why I stayed.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Your turret has been destroyed. An enemy has been slain.
All right.
Mark Meat Mallet, thanks for the resub. I feel like people buy so few words in solo queue now. Well, I guess it's because you can't really buy words. Oh no. You could have expected this outcome. Could have expected it.
Shut down.
It was a good 2v5 attempt to stop the dragon. Fuck? This blue sentinel just pulled that blue trinket all the way. Nice coding. Ooh. Oh wait, this guy's thing is down. I don't even know if I had to flash that. Just in case. Yeah, I was like, ah, he did at me. And I got all scared. I could just one shot him. Alright, watch this fucking snipe. Alright. Holy shit, I did no damage. Ambitious surrender vote. I am gonna have to vote no. Wow, that's like 100% uptime. Alright, well, Fizz does have no ult. Maybe we can push. I don't have a blue buff right now.
Rammus is here.
We're not grouped. Okay, it's fine. Mard has a frozen fist. Really nice. This is really good. The exact item that we needed was the frozen fist. And I'm happy he bought it.
I'm coming.
Man, that would have been a penta. Come on. Yeah, I think that was the frozen fist that won that fight for us, honestly. Yeah, that's ulti, we need to be careful.
Ah!
died for your sins, Malphite. You wanted to hit the turret really badly. Fuck, I should have flashed. Oh man, everyone's dead. Alright, there goes Baron. Alright, I probably should have preserved my own life right there. Instead of dying from Malphite. Might have been the wiser decision. Okay, I do need a sash. Get a blue trinket on that Baron. Oh, okay, never mind. Hey Rek'Sai, you should upgrade one item. Yeah, what the fuck? He has like 6 components. Man, I can't hit anything. Holy shit, Trundle just beat the shit out of me. Oh wait, the frozen fist. Oh my god, they're so slowed by 15%. Amazing. Alright, I died with everything up. Whatever. Conserving spells for the next fight. Oh, what is happening here? What the hell? Did we just randomly win? I think we did just randomly win. Oh no. Alright, I have a sash. Alright, I have flash. Wow, I did it. I used the spells. hide around the wall. Okay, what to build next? Maybe I'll go, like, IE. Or Ma. Ma wouldn't be bad. I'm actually taking mostly magic damage from fucking Rammus. We go for Baron. Just a lurking feeling. Okay, I'll try and snipe this blue buff. 3, 2, 1. Fuck, that's 90 HP off. I'm just gonna stick around my boy Malphite, cause he's going in. Kill them all.
Shut down.
Huh, they could have Baron if they all just went base at the same time. But yeah, I don't know, whatever. I guess Inib's good too. And maybe we can just pick up the first dragon for our team. Yeah, they might rush Baron. Alright, good shit, purple team. Bot wave's good, top wave's fine. We can do this, Baron. We can do it. sweep. Another eventual pentakill. Alright. Pretty typical solo queue.